Hi guys, welcome to Amazon.com. We are at the GWM stall where the company is going to launch the Haval brand into the Indian market. All of them are SUVs, all of them are of different sizes and shapes. Let me tell you about this F7 here. It is somewhere between the Hyundai Tucson. It gets a 2-liter petrol engine with a 7-speed DSG gearbox. It's only 2-wheel drive, it's no 4-wheel drive. Let me show you the interior. That is what the cockpit is like. That is how the whole interior is like. It looks very luxurious, very premium, full panoramic sunroof, good amount of space in the back. Features list should be quite impressive. This is what this car is all about. Let me show you the back. That is the rear of the car. Now let me show you this. This is the Haval F5. It's a smaller version of the F7. Looks very funky. It's got that Lexus-ish design language. They're all show cars, they're all left-hand drives. That's how it looks on the back. That's the F5 there, right there as well. That's what the interior is like. It's got brown and black interior. It's got a 1.5 liter petrol engine. Yes, 1.5 petrol engine. And this is not the BMW X4, it is the F7X. It's a crossover SUV-ish. Again, very futuristic looking cars from China, done right. That's also the interior, which is resembles to the F7 that we saw there. Again, very high quality. The leather smell is quite good, not the best though. That is the amount of space. That's a lot of space in the back. It's a very stylish coupe-ish SUV. Again, 2-liter engine, 7-speed DSG, making around 150-160 horsepower, 2-wheel drive. That's the F7X as well, surprisingly in the same color. But what is, looks like a Toyota Fortuner Ford Endeavor rival. This is the H9. It looks like it's on a ladder on frame chassis car. SUV, it resembles the Prado in certain sense. And this also gets a petrol motor, which is 2 liters in displacement, making 200 horsepower, 385 newton meters of torque. But this is 4-wheel drive. This gets an 8-speed automatic, 92 plus liter petrol required, electric, everything. Let me show you the interior yet again. But this interior is entirely different. It is of a very, very big car. Full digital cluster. Very premium looking interiors. I can't tell you much about it because there's hardly any information available. That's the amount of space in the back. Is this a 7-seater? Yes, this is a 7-seater. This is quite big, quite massive. And it's a ladder on frame car. That's the reason why. A rare look of the car right here. It should get all the infotainment features. Chinese cars are known to have all the equipment, gadgets, and as you saw there, foldable footrest, step, and I'll show it to you again. No problem. It's an accessory which is getting common in India. We can see it here built right in. It's a very small screen for such a big car. This should be around 40-45 lakh rupees mark. Let's get inside the Haval intelligent safety zone, where you can see they have airbags deployed in a car, all kinds of different steels that are used here. This is probably the biggest part here where it gets high tensile steel. This is a cut away of which car cutaway is this?
F7.
This is the F7 that I showed you earlier. That's the cutaway for that. All kind of different steels. The colors represent the steels that has been used inside this car. GWM trying to tell us that their cars are safe enough, which is great. Safety is most important in the country right now than ever before. It's a good move. It's a great thing to say. These are the F7s again. those other cars that are about to be launched sometime in today. So stay tuned for that. We'll let you know more about that. And that is it from the GWM stall, where they're going to launch their sub brand, the Haval. Thank you and goodbye.